started to do this film and I realized I can really be something in this. I was like, I don't want people to come at me as the guy who played football. The guy who played for the Saints. The guy who went to USC as the number one wide receiver in the nation and didn't pan out and he was injury prone and he was this. The guy who overcame all that, had 5 surgeries and like still overcame all that. Still come out on top.